everyone, it's 3PigsinaPod here. And today we're going to be vlogging making our guinea pig C&C cage. So we are gonna be showing you guys the materials and then you guys are gonna follow us along as we make our C&C cage. Keep in mind, this is not a tutorial, it's just a vlog of us building our C&C cage. So the materials that we are using are 4 feet by 8 feet sheet of coroplast,
14 black C&C grids,
a corrugated plastic cutter. So we are following the tutorial on how to build a DIY C&C cage by Alexandria's Animals. And if you guys want to watch this tutorial, we will leave a link down in the description box below, so make sure you check out this video. So, let's get started. So we're going to start by putting together the grids using our cable ties. Okay, so we just finished attaching the grids together, and we just used the cable tie. Wow. It's not like super sturdy, but I think once we add the coroplast in, it's gonna make it like more sturdy because it's gonna hold up the edges of the sides and everything. So yeah, we're gonna move on to the next step. So we just scored and cut everything. Like a small boat. Now we're gonna tape it together. On the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make it. So we just put in the coroplast into the grid. So as you can see here, we taped all the edges together and then we just put it into the grid and it holds up really well, like it's really sturdy and everything. And then we also just added these little bows onto it because that's what we had right at the moment. We're gonna get some little lights. So you guys will probably see a cage tour soon, and that's just like some of the guinea pig stuff. But then we just moved it into the room that we wanted it to be in. So yeah, we're done with the C&C cage.
So I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. And be sure to subscribe to see more videos of guinea pig stuff. So we'll see you next time. Bye!